Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I get the following error notification while I try to turn on my Wi-Fi settings, and it shows connected without internet. So due to this error message, my mobile not connect to any websites and also my applications are not working. So what is the meaning of this issue? And this type of errors are mainly occur due to the following two reasons. And the first one is, if your Wi-Fi router have any issue, like if maybe your fiber connection is lost their signal, it shows this kind of error message in your mobile. So first of all, check your Wi-Fi router. And the second reason is, if you change your Wi-Fi router password to new one, it shows this error message in your mobile. So also check your Wi-Fi router correct password. So anyway, if that error message is maybe occurs again out of this I mentioned two reasons, then how to fix it? So just turn on your Wi-Fi settings and then press this gear icon. So here you can go to advanced settings and then check it if your mobile has the same Wi-Fi settings or not. And the IP setting is DHCP and proxy is none, and the meter network is detect automatically. And the final one is MAC address type. So here you can select phone MAC. So once you select this option, your Wi-Fi is disconnected and automatically connect to the same Wi-Fi network, and then try to check in if your internet works or not. So if maybe this trick not works, just press that same gear icon. So now this time you can press forget. So once you select this option, in future it asks for the password to connect to this network. So now this time you can type your correct Wi-Fi router password. So I hope this method sir will fix this Wi-Fi not connected issue. So if maybe not works, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this issue. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Tech Arts. And thanks for watching.